something yet.
Back up! And freeze! We get collateral! You want to see a very large brain smear on the glass? Open up! The special agents have the door. Go in there!
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh man. Thank you, federal government.
Oh yeah.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
I could totally betray the government right now. Just kill him.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real.
Fuck yeah.
Everyone thinks they're the good guy.
Look at this idiot! Oh my god!
I don't want to be around when Michael takes a bullet in the test tube.
I'm gonna kill everyone with just the stun gun. Got him.
Hey, we gotta go.
Whoops, I totally missed that one. And that one. Got him.
Don't shoot me.
Oh, no.
I'm carrying nerve toxins here.
Got him. Let's move. Got him. What are those? Shit. Oh, I'm dead. GG. Maybe I should pull something else out. Sun gun only is kind of fun though. Oh, fuck. Alright,
warning.
Screw it. Let's do it. Killed everything. Let's keep running. Not as much fun as the stun gun, but, you know, it's the job done. Those are monkeys. Alright, we're gonna breach. Let's take out the military now. I'm back here too. Ah, come on! I stand up for 1 second and I die. Water time. all the way back here again? Come on. This is bullshit.
We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert.
Just the carbine.
Facility breach.
Fuck.
Do it! Let's go!
My partner got hit!
What the hell? Got him. Let's move out. Get ready to face the fucking military. Shit. Getting shot at.
Let's get out of here.
Looks like everyone. Almost everyone.
Hey, we gotta go.
There's another guy out there. Got him. Fly this damn thing. Shit.
And we need a flying big rig right now.
Container. Oh god. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. Do I have to land this? Wow.
Bring her down!
Oh god, this is gonna be difficult.
Hey, Stevie, boss, it's already in the building. It's never too late. We're going. Let's go. It's too risky, Bandito.
Oh wow.
Bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it.
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay. All right, you go off the incomer.
Fuck it, fine by me.
And the dead bodies? I'm lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go!
If this guy dies.
Agent, I got discovered.
Detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you. I just took a bullet for my country.
Time to go. Bring us up.
Damn.
Back there. Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties.
Let's try try not to drop this box. I wish we did.
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Hank took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars with made up enemies. Matters of the heart.
Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Oh god, come on. Land the crate on the, I have to land the crate on the trailer. Well shit, I just had it! Ah! I mean, it was fine if it told me what to do earlier, you know. But no. Fuck.
Hold up! Get us out of here!
It's bullshit. And I have to do all that again.
What happened?
Where's
fuck.
Don't tell me we suffered casualties. Only
I should not have to do this again.
Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent.
Well, maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Hank took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team.
I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar. Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that
I want to dispose of the chopper.
Not made up wars with made up enemies. Matters of the heart.
Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Oh boy. And the crate on the trailer. I'm trying to do this very carefully. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Bam. Perfect. And the helicopter. Perfect landing.
Man. So the chemical weapon in there, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, punks. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes.
So what's next? We're gonna prepare for the big heist.
The wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you can take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
Can I wear something? Oh, okay, we're just switching people now. Social.